you know my story. Nope, you're so boring. Take your stuff and bounce. Choke on all your sick opinions, 'cause I'm not listening. Fight like a lion. I'll start a riot. You can knock me down, down to my knees. Turn my bones to ashes, bury me. Rising like a phoenix, I'll make you see. Burn even higher, burn even higher. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire. Call the cavalry. Keep a flame on fire. Got me so tired. Fight like a lion. I'll start a riot. You can knock me down, down to my knees. Turn my bones to ashes, bury me. Rising like a phoenix, I'll make you see. I'll burn even higher.
Down. You're never gonna knock me out. You're never gonna keep me down. Can't keep me down.
You're never gonna keep me down. You're never gonna knock me out. You're never gonna keep me down. Can't keep me down.
You can knock.
Hey guys, Exactus here. Welcome to Sam Prison Architect.
Finally, welcome back, guys, to. Well, I'm now starting to really get to work on YouTube again and get back into it. And I've been watching lately E3, and it's been absolutely amazing. The games have been announced, they look fabulous. The best game so far, Planet Coaster, looks amazing. I obviously can't wait. This game to come. This looks amazing. And I even. Fallout 4 looks pretty impressive. Fallout 4 looks pretty like an impressive game. I'm not really a Fallout fan, but I recently played Fallout Shelter on my iPad. That looks like a pretty good game. And I really can't wait. And if you hear the music in the background, I'm sorry, I just realised Planet Coaster trailer is playing. I am very sorry. Right, so at the beginning you guys all saw there was a time update of me building this area, and obviously I will be starting off with £100,000. I do have the unlimited funds mod, so if we do go down, then we go in the minus, and if we do go in the minus, I want to keep it at this balance here. I'm just going to keep it at this big balance. I don't want to go below. I want to make quite a good, successful prison, so I really want to start off with a good layout. So I've also got a couple of mods installed. I've got these mods. I'll show you what kind of mods I've got. Let's have a look. Oh my god, please helicopter, do not interrupt me. That is open save folder. Do not open the save folder. Lol. Alright, don't say that. But I see the mods I've got. You don't want to, yeah, I'm sorry if you see that, that's just a little thing I want to see if I can try out. I'm sorry if you people think that's a bit bad or something's happening with people or something that we've read. I'm sorry, just a mod that I try out, so you know the weak mod is there. I disabled the drug mod because it's military styled and I don't like that. So if it wasn't that, I'd use the mod. So please make a drug mod that's not military styled. If it is one, I will get it. So that's them. I'm not using this because actually I think I might use this. Bring it on. The energy power system is huge. Energy is huge, you do not understand. Right, watch this. Look at the size of this thing. Like, oh my god, it is huge. Black make a big power room for this. So let's get this started off then. So today's episode is not putting any furniture down. I'm afraid we are just going to be doing some basic prison layouting and getting the prison built. Now I do already have a prison made already, so let me just quickly save this and show you the prison that I've redone. I really just want, actually I'm not going to show you the picture, so you can kind of see I've already got Riverbend City prison. This is from Sim City. I did a city called Riverbend City and I did the city and I wanted to do a prison. I'm a prison architect like it, so it's a successful prison. It's fun to get in all sorts of mods with it. So, pardon me, I just had a drink, I'm really sorry about that. So let's get started into making this, so let's do this, right? So, a basic entrance, this might probably be the reception. I'm going to pause this. That could possibly be the reception that enters you in. And then, let's see, I've talked all that. I just want to see what, I want to take a little resemblance from this prison. Because I really, really, really want to take a resemblance from this prison and keep it, because it's a good prison there. And I like it. Right, let's do that. Right. So let them build this, so we'll get this built first, actually. Get this built first. Right, so, and also Flux finally uploaded to 6 grounds. I hope we did well. He did this college orientation. I think the word is orientation he did. And I can't remember if it was. I think it was. If it's something that's important about education that you need to achieve, then if it was that, then I hope he did well. I really do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's even, you can tell that's even. Right, so we've got some extra models as well I wanted to just show of these mods that have come. If they can show up. We got the water, yoga mat, treadmill, and dumbbell. Marijuana. Okay, marijuana's in the prison now. Okay, so what do we do? Okay, obviously you know what to do. Right, so if you probably wonder, some people might probably complain saying I don't like how you've only got one door here. That I don't like it either, but I just think it just looks a bit nicer. Okay, this should start us off basic. This seems small to me, I don't know why. If you look in my Riverbend City prison, it's longer. Unless I bought this. Oh, you didn't show it yet. I didn't buy it. No, probably just me thinking it didn't look right when you're pulling it, when it should be. Anyway, right, speed up time because I want to get stuff done in this episode really fast. They want to get you guys seeing all this action in prison. Architect. Right, so get a wooden floor. Let's get this wooden floor in. This is the basic third layer. And then what I like to do is, as you can see, grass is an essential thing, I think, in this game. So we're going to like to have a big entrance. So we're going to have it the same. Let's do that. Let's have it come up. And then I want you to be all joined up back there. Because we're going to have the, I like to have the offices at the back. I always do this. I always like to have the offices up the top there. So get the offices in. So that's going to be, I think, a large jail cell door won't really go well. So again, with this, what is it? Okay, I didn't even put a door in here. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Right, we put a wood floor in just for now for basic stuff. Right. You are a beast, so I don't know where I'm gonna put you. You might have to go to might have to build a separate room for you. Yes, you might have to have a separate room. I'll have a water. I just have a small pile of water in this little area. The fact that I can't have that because it's so big, we will actually have to build a separate room for it, which I don't mind building in the back. I might just do that. That might do it. Let's have a little look. That will do it, but it's not going to be even. That's going to annoy me. No, that has to be even. Don't build the top row. Don't you dare build the top row. I just said don't build the top row. 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 And he just built. Anyway, let's see if we can get this door in really quickly. Let's see. I want the entrance to be. We'll have like a little nice entrance here. Let's do that. That'll be nice. Right. Yes, I do prefer concrete floors. Right. All those you. If this doesn't look even, if this doesn't go even, that doesn't go even either. Right. If that doesn't go even. Yeah. Right. So. Anyway, I don't think we do actually, yeah, I think that'll be alright, actually, do that. That'll be alright. We can have a bit of space here, actually. It's good to have a bit of space. You don't want it to be too even. There we go. Look at the size of it. Okay, that's pretty big. You have to admit, guys, that is pretty big. Right, then watch this, ready? Whoa, that is going to be a lot. Right, watch the money go down. We've already got 21,000 left. We really need to get prisoners in fast already. So I suggest we get prisoners in now. And the thing is, we're going to get 21 grand. I mean, 200,000 pounds to start off with first for now. But we are seem to be going down in our money. So I suggest we either. Okay, I think I might keep it under control. Don't worry, for next episode we'll have. I might go back up to 100,000 again. I know it's classic cheating, and you'd probably supposed to be like, I don't want cheating, but after I'm done, I'll put the money to 30 grand and we'll go on from that and we'll work our way up. Because when you start off with that much money, you're usually meant to build a holding cell first. So, you know. Right, let's get a reception. I just said again. Let's have a look. It's really difficult. Right, I know what to do. Let's get the yard in now then. Okay, right, go like this. I think I want quite a big yard actually. A nice big stretchy yard. And then have it come down like that. And then construct another building here. Bring it down to the bottom. Where the prison cells can be. I don't want to make it too much resemblance to Riverbend City Prison because I don't want to do it too. I want to do a news type of style. I might bring those cells down here, and I'm gonna try and do one for a different Riverbend City, like a nice little parks and stuff for the prisoners to enjoy. Because that was a nice little thing I did, and I just didn't know what to do with that area. So then I thought parks, and it turned out really nice. So we obviously are gonna do that. Obviously, there's one big thing we need to do. I just slipped it down. Actually, yes, you don't want to change. Right, you need to change the road because we're going to put a wooden wall there. And why aren't you building? You need to build. Fail 10 times, right. Demolish walls. Oh no, you're going to get booked in there. You're gonna get blocked in there. Right, you should be able to build now. At least, please tell me you can build. You couldn't. No, you couldn't have failed that many times. Come on, there we go. That's it. Build. Okay, right. Our money's going down fast, and I'm trying to be careful. Okay, this episode's going really fast, I have to admit. It's a pretty fast episode. Right, I think we've got everything laid out, to be honest, because that's a pretty good layout. Right, let's do this, actually. Yeah, I think this is pretty good. Double door there, and then we can have another double door here. That'll look alright, I think. Yeah, that'll look alright, because you can come down to the... If you want to come into the cells area, you can cut through the yard, and we'll have some extra entrances here, so the reception will be here. So I'll zoom... Actually, well, next episode, I'll do, if you want, I'll do a time-lapse of me building off this, and putting the floors down, and finishing off some of the key areas that we need to do, some of the areas, and I'll... And then I'll get the... Anything laid like laid out, and then after I've laid all out, what I'll do is after I've laid all out, then I'll get onto the part where we start zoning all the rooms and putting the furniture down and then getting all the new prisons in. So I will bring the money up back to 100 grand and try and earn money back, because we all really need to earn money. So let's just. Free though. I want to keep it as a free. No, just keep it as a two for this little mini walkway down here. And if you could have a little fence, you could build like a nice little mini fence. Not like this big fence here. These are like fences for yards, I think, and stuff. Don't like how they do the dirt thing here, but you know that's just the way it rolls. Right. So I think this is. We're going to come to the end for today's episode. And I think today's been a pretty good episode because we've got quite a lot finished. I think, to be honest, it's good though, because you're not really expected to do a lot in games, because when you know you talk about and you discuss things, time just fly by, and you can't really get it all done, so that's a pretty bad thing that happens, but I don't feel like that, because it can let you down. One inspiration I got from the YouTuber, and I can't remember his name, because I watched him in ages. I know. Now that's. I've just said that. It's going to bug me and I'm going to have to find him. Right, so I'll end it when I quickly get to this little thing done. Now, don't worry, my OCD is not coming in, because I don't want to do that. Probably like, you've got OCD? Yes, I have, sadly. You're probably like, no, that isn't OCD, my friend. That is not OCD. It is, because I like it to be like this. I don't want it to be just one straight, then on each one. It has to be. Like, first of all, you go left, then you go right, then you go left, then you go right. That's what it has to be like. Right, so get the power installed. Oh, yeah, you haven't done this bit up here, have you yet? So that'll be it. You're going to get it in. That'll power the entire building after they're all done. Yep, there we go. Here's all the power. Nice. So we've got everything done. I think it's pretty good. So yeah, we've done pretty good so far. And before I end, let me quickly do this to the entrances. Get the lights installed. And I probably will. I might actually do this as one small prison, and then season two, if I actually do think about doing this, is the way in the miners. See, I'm not gonna aim for that. I'm gonna actually try not aim for just going in the minuses. I'm actually gonna try and work my way up to get a really high amount of money earned. Hopefully, get to a million. That's gonna be impossible, but I'll try and go for that. And do that, and probably do season two and go for bigger prisons and do a good series and get it longer. So remember, guys, next episode might do a 10, I'd say. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys like, subscribe, it means the world. See you guys later. Bye.